I was wondering where you were.
I needed to see the daylight.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They all obey me. They follow me without question. And that much power feels good. And scary at the same time.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
Humans aren't going to give us anything unless we take it. It's up to us to decide how far we're willing to go to get what's ours.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can't live together.
Where are you going?
To talk to the humans.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus, it's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
There were androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
You're free. Come with us.
That's the point. Cyberlife is recording on that. I mean, they could be spying on us.
You know how they play convenience songs? Don't call them. Maybe that machine has a short time.
You're free. You're awake now.
Finally.
minutes. Yes.
You're free now.
Hey! Where do you think you're going? You get back here! You stay right here, you fucking machine!
Leave him alone. He's chosen to be free.
Oh, yeah?
What do you say?
Listen to me. What does Android destroy?
I want to replace him. I need to block the street.
Okay. No.
You're free. You don't have to obey them. You're free. Free now.
Christ!
Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds, thousands. They're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street. Fuck if I know.
Freedom!
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
Dying here won't solve anything. Marcus, we need to go now, before it's too late.
Chance! Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! We're leaving.
Affirmative.